Good to know we'll see for a sun that dies long after boiling the season.